forecast was calling for some trippy winds. And all of a sudden, out of nowhere, we have trippy winds. Not bad. But they were suggesting around 60 miles an hour later this afternoon and evening. Who knows? I'm sure the weatherman really has no idea.